The 1998 FIFA World Player of the Year award was won by Zinedine Zidane, after scoring twice in France's 3-0 win over Brazil in the 1998 FIFA World Cup final. Results.